three ways that having home equity can affect your life. And equity, real quick, if you're not familiar with the term, is the difference between what you owe on your mortgage and what your home is currently with. So say you owe $150,000 on your mortgage and your home is worth $200,000, you have $50,000 of equity in your home. So one thing you can do is, you know, say you are experiencing a financial hardship and some unforeseen circumstance comes up in your life and you don't have the savings for it, you can use your home equity. Another thing is you can use the money to start a business and, you know, reinvest it into something that you can potentially make money from. Another thing is you can invest in your child or loved one's future. That's something we see a lot from home sellers, is they took money out of their home to pay for their children's college, which I don't know that I would do that personally, but I think everyone's situation's different. And if that's what's best for your family, your home equity is there and you
can
do that.
You know,
you can do it. You can do that. And then a bonus one I had to throw in is you can take that home equity like we talked about earlier and invest in more real estate to create more cash flow. So
I call him the godfather for me. He lives in California. He taught me a lot just sitting in a conversation. I'm serious. He lives in California near Malibu, and I call him the godfather. He had a radio show.
Yeah, he's
awesome. Had a radio show just like us, but he was all about financing and lending, and he had everybody on him. And he is super big about rolling your current investment into something else, whether, like, I love what you said, it's for another business or for another purchase or for another investment property. And the reason this is so key, guys, you're never going to appreciate this more until you actually own the home. And it makes me so excited, is when you're able to do a takeout home loan and you can roll that money into something else. And it's not actually coming out of your own bank account that you currently have.